I need your advice regarding carrier furnace error codes.
Code 13 means limit circuit lockout. The first thing you can do is power cycle it.
How do you power cycle a furnace?
Hit the reset button or turn it off at the breaker and back on. But know that will trigger code 11, no previous code.
That's because resetting it cleared the memory. I see that error anyway if there's a power interruption.
But if that brings it up while changing the code to 33, the real reason it is failing is because it cycles due to lack of air.
Replacing the filter is one of the easiest repairs.
Code 31 means the pressure draft switch is tripped, assuming you're using it, or the unit is shutting off if the vents are blocked.
That would cause a lack of air too.
It could be as simple to fix as removing leaves from the vents, replacing the pressure switch or cleaning the vents.
Or it means I need to replace a control board.
If it alternates between code 13 and code 33 even after the filter is changed, push the red button by the safety sensor above the burners and see if it comes up. If the furnace lights up then the thing killing it is the rollout switch.
The rollout switch shuts it down when the flame is out of control. You want it to shut down when that happens.
Or the heat exchanger is defective. But if you get a short circuit error code, the wires may need to be replaced, though code 24 means the secondary voltage fuse is open.
Anything wiring related needs a pro.
Code 22 means the thing is getting an abnormal flame proving signal. That's when the flame is proved while the gas valve is turned off.
That means the gas valve is leaking or stuck open, and that requires turning off the gas. What is code 14?
That's the ignition lockout. The control automatically resets after 3 hours, but if it does not, it gives code 34 for the ignition proving failure.
That's the error when it gives code 14 three times and cannot get going. What's the solution?
The error can occur if the flame sensor does not recognize the flame is on, so clean or replace it.
Or it is not close enough to the flame.
Code 12 means the blower is on after power up.
It should turn on to circulate the hot air.
Code 12 can mean it is not working right or any number of problems.
Which is back to if in doubt, call a pro.